Viewer discretion is advised.
We have any Humvees because Zach's running.
Well,
I need some off-road vehicles here.
Yeah, we need some Canis Mesas.
Go ahead.
Canis Mesa. Get it?
Can of Mesa.
Can you?
Your stretches there,
this?
Dad. All right, I'm actually going to remember to get all my weapons. People think I don't get my weapons on purpose.
Yeah.
He doesn't get his weapons on purpose.
I've known that.
No, I legitimately forget
Jeff
about it.
Jeff hates weapons.
I hate weapons.
Gets them on purpose. He tells us every time after we're done recording.
Yep, every single time. Like, when are you guys just going to get rid of them all?
It's the truth for everybody.
127 will be 10-8 out of Sandy Shore.
181, same traffic.
124, same traffic.
That traffic policer, though.
That drunk driver.
Yep. Well, I sure hope it stays this quiet for a special 30-minute episode. Unedited again.
Zach running, so he better make it interesting for 30 minutes.
I'm sure it will be once we see a vehicle like flying off-road in front of the police station.
Yep.
Five
if it's boring, go to Bob Barker 2020 and tell him he should have made it more interesting.
Well, he did not take the bait car.
What, the taxi?
Yep.
Seems legit.
He did not take it.
His only job.
124 dispatch.
Go ahead.
I have a vehicle following me. It's been following me for about 4 or 5 blocks now.
I just saw that one.
They just pulled off and almost hit a building going past the 7-Eleven.
Copy that. What's the vehicle description?
Black hatchback. I lost eyes on it right now.
Wait, which? I'm headed down there, code 3.
The 24/7 by Sandy's gas station, or
yeah, by the gas station.
I am right at the gas station. No
hold on, he's coming back out to that street right now. I see him.
Oh, I think I might have seen.
He just took the right hand turn.
Yep. Okay, I got eyes on. I believe this is it.
I don't believe you guys are on the right one. Was it the station wagon?
Yeah.
Yes, oh. I've got the black station wagon here.
Oh, that's not it, right?
Yeah,
there.
No, that's a black. That's a habanero.
Okay. Where are you at, Jeff?
We're going to be westbound on Joshua, right in front of the taxi cab.
Yep,
light him up
on.
Right now. Failure to yield at this time. I got by times one. It's 6-4 Young. Frank, 327. He's pulling over right here.
Copy that. All right. 1-1 secondary on that.
All right. Get out and talk to this guy. Hiya, sir. How you doing today?
How you doing?
Doing good. You know why we pulled you over?
Nah.
You know what? I don't even know why we pulled you over.
he was following me.
Yeah, we had reports that you were a suspicious vehicle. And
I think
that you might be flashing some kids with the...
go ahead.
He's got a flasher coat on, guys.
Is it illegal to have a trench coat?
Well, you don't have anything on in there except some shorts and... We had some reports earlier today there might have been a possible flasher in Sandy Shores, so we're just checking out the area and suspicious vehicle. Got an ID on you?
Yeah, here you go.
All righty. Thank you very much for that. Sit tight. Be right back with you. Feel free to have a chat with my fellow officer.
I'm not having a chat with that guy in a trench coat.
That's messed up.
127, copy a subject.
Go ahead.
To one Harry Rod out of out of Harmony.
That is such an LSPD farm name.
Yeah. Right. I actually had that the other day.
It's coming back clear.
All right, 10-4. And he's gonna drive. Hey, Harry, piece of
what the fuck?
Garbage. Taking off
just
on
no
us.
Reason.
No
we're
reason.
Gonna
at
let
all.
Him go.
Yep, I was gonna let him go. Watch out for the train here, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna. Oh my lord. Okay, I forget the name of this Prospect Road or something. We're on. We're heading into Grand Sonora Desert now, eastbound. I'm sure you guys are both with me right now, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm secondary.
10-4. I've got eyes on him still. Not sure why he's running at this time. Harry Rod was clean, so.
He was clean Harry Rod.
Clean Harry Rod.
Jesus.
Pass the recycling center. And 68, gonna be West. He is cutting all over the place.
I'm sorry.
Sarge, I think we need to might shut this one down. He is getting a little crazy out here on 68.
Shut him down.
Toothless.
Oh, Prius.
Whoa.
Yeah, watch out for the Prius there. Some speed now. He's losing a little bit of control of his vehicle.
Oh
man, he almost lost control. Almost 10-15 head on into a Regina.
He's
left.
Nope.
Yep, still on. I just gave him a love tap. I didn't actually try to pin him yet. Making that left onto off-road territory. Going for the pit. Pit's gonna be successful right here.
Okay, yep. Got the back now, I guess.
Oh, get the front, you got little shit monster. Over here.
Okay.
Go for a double pit, I guess. I don't know.
A double pit.
All right, somebody else take primary. I'll be secondary.
All right, I'll take primary.
All right, 181's third.
I've already damaged my car enough on that jackass. I want to fill the paperwork out for more damage.
We going to work on another pit or just follow him for a little?
Yeah. Okay. Yep.
We're in a perfect area. No traffic or anything.
Shut that station wagon down.
Come on, 124, pit him.
I'm working on it up here.
There we go.
What is that recorrection stuff going on over here?
Inch almost. Off-road.
Jesus.
Going through a fucking thing.
Going off of road.
Windmill. He's still
arm.
Off control.
We got to regain position once he decides to stop jumping around.
Oh, you know what I forgot to do?
What?
Shit. I forgot to minimize the game and go back into it again so I can adjust the frame rates.
All right, 181's primary.
10-4, 124 secondary.
20.
We're on the dirt road heading towards the highway.
All right, 10-4. I took a chance. Took a chance.
Take a chance on me.
All right, he's turning around. He's heading towards the highway again. Dirt road.
Yep, third.
He's trying to pit my
vehicle. He's officers.
Yep, he's trying to pit me.
And
turning around.
Yep, north.
All right, I'm going
181 secondary.
He is hitting my vehicle.
Foot the road.
Come on. All right, we're going for pit. Come on, son of a bitch.
Watch out for the Buccaneer up here. Not listening to sirens at all.
Take over all right. Secondary.
181 right. Primary.
10-4. There it was.
No.
Oh, get up there.
No. He's trying to get him pinched.
He's ramming our officers. Sorry, he's ramming
officers.
The
pinch. The pinch.
Get him in the pinch.
Got it.
Get him in the pinch. Pinch him in.
Oh, he's going to go the other way now.
He's not going to move.
Hold him off.
Pinch. Get out of the car. Go for tires. I'm going for tires.
Okay, I'm backing off a little. Take him.
Got a rear left.
Jesus, automatic weapons.
Automatic weapons.
Got a rear left.
I didn't even hit anything because I'm not using the keyboard and mouse. I can't shoot for my life on a...
We're going to be taking the on-ramp here.
Oh, come on. I'm
going to be following him.
Traffic doesn't give a shit about lights and siren.
He's got back left out.
Oh!
Shit.
181's out of the pursuit.
181's,
20.
Coming down the mountain. Here she comes.
That's not a 20.
Thanks for the 20.
He's on Sonora Way. You're going to be,
Is that Dynamite Highway?
West. Yep. Sonora Way on westbound.
Anyone with me or am I by myself?
Well, you're way up there.
I got visual on somebody.
Well, once I get a secondary, I'm going to go for a pit.
Okay. 181 third.
We're trying to catch up right now. You got to call out 20s.
Slamming the brakes on, still continuing the Dynamite Highway, passing the purple dinosaur. Pink dinosaur.
The purple dinosaur.
Get the fuck out of the way, you jackasses! Good God, this traffic at these speeds!
Major collision at the entrance to the highway, still continuing.
Ooh.
He gained some distance on me.
Oh, God, Jeff.
You're right.
Stay left at the fork, passing the satellites.
All right, 181's now secondary.
Whew. I hope you guys got your britches on tight today. We're in pursuit.
Okay, oh, I got hit him off the side.
Hit successful.
Yep, major 1050 right off the road.
Oh, he's going all the way up the road.
The woads.
My car's fucked as it is.
Going back down. Going back down.
Back down towards 68. Yep.
Jeez,
yep.
These things are such garbage. Eastbound 68. I should have just stayed on 68.
Yes, you should have.
127 lost both doors.
Aerodynamicness.
It's a little cooler, but...
Where'd he go?
I believe he went left.
Destroyed car.
Yep, visual on him.
20?
By Sandy Shores Airfield, right by the gas station in front of Sandy Shores Airfield.
Oh. Dead. Dead.
There it is.
My intent was to drive by those, not get pushed into them. But I mean,
that wasn't 68. That was, he was back up on what, Prospect?
Sandy Shores Airfield.
We were going right back to Sandy.
I got you.
Hey, to each his own there. I wasn't trying to hit those punks.
Listen, an officer saw a moment.
Go ahead.
To kill a dangerous driver.
These stupid bushes.
And himself.
What happened?
I pushed him into the gas pumps.
Oh, nice.
And killed himself.
And I killed myself.
127, show me. 10-7 back to the station. Have to get a new car.
Yeah, definitely. All right. 181's 10-8. 182's 10-8.
There's the charred remains.
I like how the only...
One going to be stuck in a train. We were.
Crown Vic we have is the taxi cab. Lol.
Yeah, I know, right?
They can give us a taxi cab, but they can't give us the Staniers.
Nope.
I mean, come on. By this point, we should have a damn Stanier. This is ridiculous.
Hashtag what is this cut give in the us corner the stand, shit, Stanier. Dude?
Cut in the corner shit.
This guy's taking a left turn, cut in the corner like a maniac in a tractor.
Where at?
Unrelated.
No cars, everybody. No car FM.
He had a cut the corner permit on him, so.
Do we have an APB on a taxi cab?
Oh, yeah. Taxi cab's gone.
Mr. Taxi cab. He's
24 is 10-8.
All I know is I hope it stays this quiet.
Yeah, I do too. I really do. Ooh. Oh, we got a taxi cab going really fast eastbound Joshua. Trying to catch up to that vehicle. He's headed right towards Sandy Shores. High rates of speed. He's using the vehicle as a personal ride.
Oh, he just lost control.
Yep, I just saw that.
On Joshua.
10-4. 127 is going to be secondary. Looks like we are in a pursuit at this time. Eastbound on Joshua headed towards 13.
He's not stopping.
No, he's not.
Oh,
Stan, you're handling
almost now. Killed a guy on an ATV. He just lost his sign.
Yep.
Not on my. I don't even have a sign.
He's on Seaview now. We're gonna be north on Seaview.
We're gonna be
124 is gonna be third.
10-4.
Yeah, dangerous maneuvers. Cutting in between cars. Just hit a car and ran.
Oh, yep. Candace Mesa.
My screen
just got obliterated.
Yep.
Making a right turn right at McKenzie's. Head towards the farms.
Hit another car.
Lag must be real.
Another 1050 added to the charges.
Lag is real.
He's trying to blame it on lag.
One more car, take him out.
God, Sarge.
10-4, Sarge. Sarge says if he hits one more vehicle, take him out.
Copy that.
Lethal force will be authorized if he hits another car.
Ooh, getting pretty close. Going through the little town, a great
right now that the Canis Mesa driver is deceased. Dead.
Ah.
That's manslaughter.
Manslaughter.
With the vehicle.
Woo!
Who's secondary? Jeff?
That is me. Yes. Hey, ooh, watch out for this mothers.
Oh, turning on left to a dirt road. Left on a dirt road.
Left on a dirt road. Yep, right at McKenzie's. Going to be on the west side of McKenzie's field.
Just continue on a dirt road.
Yep, north. Whoop. Watch out for this. Light
making
as a feather.
A left-hand turn when he comes out. Going back through the town again.
All right.
He's oncoming lanes. Will not drive on the right side of the road.
Yeah, that sounds about right. He's searching for an off-road
route.
Oh,
is it starting to rain? It's starting to rain? What?
Oh, yeah.
Good. It's like real California.
Yeah, seriously.
27, Sarge, it's starting to rain. What are we going to do?
Shut him down.
Take him out at all costs.
I say we shut him down.
Take him down at all costs.
Oop, left turn. Yep. Going towards somewhere north, Grape Seed.
Yep.
Taking a right turn on another paved road. Oh, heading shit, towards the freeway. Oh, taking another right turn on a dirt road. He spun out. So did I.
O'Neill's?
He is coming up to the big silos. Yeah, O'Neill's Ranch.
Yep.
Yep, making a left turn. We're going to be on the road of O'Neill's Ranch. Passing right by the house right now.
All
right. Eastbound, yep. Turning right southbound, dirt road.
Traction.
He's having a hard time with traction with that rear-wheel drive torque life and the fake Vic. Southbound on the dirt. You. Oh, we're right here. Stop.
Yep. I had a feeling it was going to be right here.
Oh my God.
That yep. son of a bitch.
All right. Holy shit.
That was the third vehicle, and it was an officer.
Here. Yep. Lethal he's trying force to kill is officers. Authorized.
Oh, he's going straight off.
Oh, yep. Lethal force is authorized.
Oh, you're wrecking it.
Threw a
upside down. He's upside down. I got yep. Get out of the boost. Car.
Lethal force. Still, yep, shoot at him.
I got shots at him.
We're still going. Off-road. Oh, 124 is getting a little crazy out of here on the highway.
Jesus.
All right, there you go. Hit that piece of shit.
Oh
man, 29er.
What just happened?
Fuck out of there, you piece of shit.
I am.
All right, you're trying to go northbound.
I cannot aim for my life.
Wow, I cannot move my car.
I got him.
Nice.
I got him.
Yeah.
Good.
Son of a bitch. Man, I cannot aim for my life on a controller after using mouse and keyboard for so long.
God.
Oh my God.
He's down.
Yeah,
the lag was so real.
we had to shut him down, you know.
And at the end, I got a speed boost through the fence into the air. It was so not legit.
Oh yeah, we're taking the easy way out.
No, I couldn't get my car overturned, so.
Well, I might as well. I'm destroyed anyway.
Yep.
And I think Bugs just smashed into me. Is that you or was that AI?
That was me.
Okay. Yes. Screwdriver flight as a feather. On these roads.
All right, 183 will be dead.
127 will be same traffic.
124, 10 a.m.
Have fun. Have a nice bike ride in the rain.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Okay.
What? How's that response?
Fucking prick.
What is that shit? What?
One away.
Yeah, we got one freaking out over here.
Oh, there's no one away. Dispatch?
Go ahead.
No.
Dispatch.
You gonna call 911 or something? Or are you gonna... What are you doing?
911?
No.
Boop, boop,
no.
Boop. That sucks.
Can I help you? This is 911. Oh God! A fucking jeep over at the
yep got eyes
police station just ran down four police motorcycles.
Okay. Oh, and we're hitting rocks and
he's
shit.
It's a Canis Mesa, black.
Yep. I saw it for a second. I don't know where it went.
He took two turns and he's going back north. He went was going northbound into Sandy Shore somewhere.
All right.
I got visual. I'm on the outside road heading westbound.
10-4. Whoa, that was beautiful.
Rain City.
Dude, this is intense rain.
Yeah, it is. Jesus.
Storming out here for me.
Oh, into a pole.
You still westbound?
I lost visual. Last time I saw was outside road by the boathouse westbound.
All right.
Black Mesa.
I got him right here. He just hit me at in front of the Ace liquor store. Turn around.
Move. Which way now?
Heading to the gas station on the opposite side of where the motel is.
Oh, shit. Okay, it's right here.
I think so. I'm not sure where he might have turned off, but I'm heading down straight, so.
I'm behind you.
Turn off right. Oh, maybe not.
No eyes.
Yeah, you got to slow down a lot for the rain.
God damn
no
it.
Eyes.
Yeah, I don't got eyes either.
No visual.
Getting a little foggy out here. He's getting a little foggy. A little froggy.
I believe he might have ditched the vehicle. I opened fire on him.
Okay.
Oh, hold on. Actually, this might be the vehicle here. Shots fired over by the police station. I see the vehicle, Black Mesa, abandoned.
I got it right here. He's running into this little shack, or unless that's an officer.
That's me.
Okay.
but I heard shots from around this area.
God damn it. How did this tire pop?
There's somebody shooting from around this area.
Okay, he must have shot the tire.
Oh, shots fired on my vehicle came from the west.
He's in a bush.
Yeah, he's in a bush.
Yeah, I was standing right next to him as he was in a bush. I'm like, that's loud, those gunshots. And then he runs out at me.
The shots came from the west. I wasn't sure.
Jesus.
Alrighty.
He shot up all the police vehicles.
Not all.
Did he really?
Yeah, because a bumper's hanging off and shit, but it has no damage.
Oh, that's always good.
Fuck a man.
What a piece of shit. Man!
Oh, dude.
Come on, officer.
Come on, man.
Too much rain.
Pay attention to what you're doing.
Listen, I was looking at the front of my car. I was looking at it. I was like, this is cool.
Take a look at it.
All right.
All right, 181, 10-8.
Sergeant 10-8. Go out there and get this car.
All right, I just had a robbery of a bike take place near the 24-7 going towards the police station now.
Copy that.
Sergeant Rat Code 3.
He's shooting at the police. He just launched in the air at the motel. Dead almost.
All right, 181 secondary.
Going towards the motel. And he either just took a left.
Oh, he's turning around. He's going back to the police station. Yep, on the rocks. He's on the police station.
Cutting you off.
He's going right at it.
All
right. Eastbound. Driving towards, turning left, northbound into Sandy Shores.
Did he go down or
he's
take
in the alleyway behind the Chinese restaurant.
Chocolate rain.
Oh, he's going to get some tiny takeout.
Take it off. He's going eastbound. He's going into the gas station now. He's turning left northbound on the outer road, going by Trevor's, taking another left by the liquor.
Got out. Is he on a motorcycle?
Yep.
Motorcycle.
All right. Jesus. 181 secondary behind Sarge.
Westbound on the middle road.
I'll let Sarge call it.
Keep going.
He's going to the liquor store. He's going north toward Marina.
Oh, you babosh.
Lost eyes at Marina.
All right,
right in this area.
I didn't see him.
All right, he must have. He's probably stopped in here somewhere.
I think he might have missed. I'm going to head down west. I see a bunch of cars wrecking over here.
Dude, whoever's in this charger is fucking flipping donuts.
Dude.
God,
he's right there. He's right behind you.
Okay. Okay, how do you expect me to see behind me?
Look behind you.
I'm going forward.
Use your eyeballs.
Okay, he's going in front of the ammunition, going towards back outer road. He flipped another U-turn back towards the motel area. Look, just past him.
Yep. You. He's going westbound on the outer road.
No, not going to make that.
Nope, he's turning south towards the motel, eastbound past the motel.
Hey, he got out. He didn't jump it just past me. Watch out, Marina.
God damn it.
My god.
Going south to Joshua. Lost eyes. Some bitch. Can't keep him up. Negative eyes.
I'm sorry?
Negative eyes.
I don't. Okay.
I have no eyes.
No visual.
What up there? Negative eyes.
I'm sorry.
Okay, he just went down Joshua. Coming at whoever it's a charger unit
down
there.
Son of a bitch. There he goes.
Eastbound Joshua.
Eastbound Joshua.
He just turned back into Sandy Shores.
Shit, lost an eye to get in front of the police station.
Oh.
That's some bit too fast for this car. I'm reducing code one. I'm gonna wreck the some bit next time I see him.
I don't know where he's at, no eyes.
Got out on the some bit, buddy!
Where?
Middle road. Gonna be east. He's too fast, right in front of the ammunition. Up here on Marina, locked him. Shit.
Oh, what the fuck? He just ran into me. He ran into me, fell off his bike. Get on the ground.
I can't.
Go.
I can't do
it. Get on the ground.
Where is this?
I don't know.
I don't know.
She's on the outer road going westbound. Oh, I see outer road going westbound.
Flipping a bitch.
Going eastbound, southbound, something.
Shit, that shot a son of a bitch. Lost him again. God damn it.
Oh, my eyes.
There he is behind us again. That little son of a bitch. Oh, missed it.
Where's he at?
Coming out near the boathouse. Damn logs.
Where are the
log cutters when you need them?
Can't do it.
Like a Simpson episode. Stone cutters.
There he is.
Almost got some bitch.
All right, 181's with him.
This is some bullshit.
Well, we got chips with him now, so that'll do it.
All right, he's going eastbound, Palm Tree Road. And he's going to go right southbound towards Joshua. Passing the gas station now. Coming up to Joshua westbound. Or, I'm sorry, eastbound Joshua. Eastbound Joshua, leaving Sandy Shores. He's going off-roading. All right, he's turning back around. He's going back into Sandy Shores through the dirt road entrance. He is all over the goddamn
place.
Dude,
I'm going to punch this guy in the fucking nose.
I'm about to shoot him off of his bike. Lethal force ride.
Shoot that sumbit dead.
He's at Trevor's place.
If I get a speed boost, I'm going to hit go past you so I can give him a little love tap.
All right.
What is this?
Westbound Joshua.
Instant slowdown.
Bunch of horse shit. That's what it is.
Westbound Joshua.
Dude.
High rates of speed. Not even the police motorcycle can keep up. I still have visual on him. He just took off northbound.
Shoot that sumbitch's tires out. We got a chips unit up there. Shoot the tires.
I did shoot the tires.
Shoot them more.
I lost visual on him right after this intersection here.
Are you on Joshua?
No. We turned off at Joshua at the last second, way at the outskirts of the Sandy Shores area. He's right here in the fucking parking lot going eastbound.
Son of a bitch.
Oh,
I might have gotten a tire.
No.
It's hard to tell. He's eastbound on the outer road, going towards the boathouse.
No, you little ham dog.
Ham dog.
Hand up there.
Bob
visual on them.
Saget's family tree.
No.
I got visual outside road. He's stopping. Get on the ground. Get on the ground. Shots fired. Suspect's armed.
Oh, I hit some. I didn't hit Chip. One. Where'd he at?
I don't know. He took off on foot chase somewhere.
All right.
He's it right here. He's hopping a fence. Get on the ground.
Dead.
Shots fired. He's dead.
You son of a bitch.
Good job, 183. You're going to get a medal and get back.
Kick him in the...
Damn.
Little
show sharks 10-7 back to shit. Station.
Back to station.
Back to station.
I think I got a losing streak. I kill somebody. Oh, it's not a minute left. Screw it. No, I don't need killed.
I don't need killed.
You're upside down on that pole for me. That's fantastic.
You're upside down on the pole, buddy.
Shit.
Oh, this body's like 100 pounds. What the hell?
Is that a suspect in a police vehicle? Get out of the car! Get out of the car!
Shoot that shithead!
Jesus, like the real cops just got on it, just unloading.
Give me something to unload, buddy.
I don't know where he went.
I don't know.
He's on that main road. Yep, there he is right there.
Yep, here he's coming. He's coming. Shoot him.
Oh,
he just crashed at the 24/7 in the bike wreck.
He would.
Bilbo Skrullex.
He's getting lit up. Oh my god.
Went around that corner. It's like I'm playing The Division. Come on. Uncontrolled.
Nice.
181's on scene. He's in the gas station, held out at the 24/7.
Alrighty. 127's in route.
Oh man, why can't I blind fire?
Oh! No.
Dude!
You whacked me!
Don't just get in front of me. He's in the back. He's hiding in the back.
Ruppity-doo-dah, everybody.
Come out with your hands up.
Yeah, buddy. I won, buddy.
Oh, son of a bitch.
By not dying, buddy.
That was ridiculous. Sanchez's are so garbage.
Not even the police motorcycle could keep up. I was like flooring that thing, and I was just, nope.
There I remember back when I used to use Sanchez's, it was the same way.
Yeah.
The air unit was the only thing that could keep up with it.
You just zip around everybody.
Sanchez dead. Oh, I think I just disliked it. I did.
That's messed up.
Because X is confirm in like everything in the division. I just
Yeah, blame it on the division.
I do.
Even Polecat liked it.
Yeah, but Polecat doesn't play
as well. I just wanted to rub it into Zach, though.
I'm sorry?
I'm sorry?
You want to rub it into Zach?
I wanted to rub it into Zach.
Okay. Burp. Save that for your personal time.
I mean...
Oh, let me sync at this next screen.
Hey, Doc T, you can live on the ocean waves.
Yeah, live on the ocean waves.
Resync, too. Great.
Well, that's your own fault, though.
Okay, thanks.